Warning news. Following an Ohio USA recall of 131,000 pounds of beef due to potentially lethal E. coli contamination, with several people who had fallen ill, another 80,000 pounds of infected meat are recalled during the first week of October 2011 from the states of California, Arizona, and Nebraska.